Hey, what's up, guys? We're here at Mineral Creek Pass. This is the start of the Alpine loop here in Ouray, Colorado. We just went through that little small town. It's a beautiful little drive up here. There's a little waterfall right there, which is awesome. We just aired down and we're gonna hit this. There's gonna be a snow pass, so we're not gonna be able to make it all the way through, so we're gonna turn around and go hit Engineer Pass or something else. But let's get into the action. Straight.
Back up a little bit. Till you get past that rock.
You want me up on it?
Yep.
Up here?
Yeah, cut it now. Come on. Yeah, come on. Keep it. Straighten it up. Yeah.
Thanks much.
All right.
Out of it and just see the scenery.
Stay right, a little bit right. Whoa, stay up, 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 right. That's it, straighten up. Closed. Big bay window. When the sun rises, when the sun. So since Engineer Pass, or the upper section of Engineer Pass, is closed, we made it down to Animus Forks, which is just right down there, which is what you just saw. And now we are headed up Cinnamon Pass over to Lake City. We don't really know what's in Lake City, so we're just gonna find out. But we are just steady climbing here right now, straight up. And then hopefully we'll descend soon. Thank you.